How about the 2017 International Country Gospel Music Association's Male Horizon Award? And the nominees are
John Randolph, Daryl Frizzell, John Webster, Isaac Cole, and Lance Stone.
And the winner is
John Webster. He wanted me to accept this award for him, and I know he will be very honored. Thanks to ICGMA and, of course, the Lord Jesus Christ. And he's so honored to be nominated, and especially this is his very first award. So we will get this to him and just tell him. And he said to tell everybody hello and just say thank you to everybody, and thanks for the votes.
Amen. Yeah, isn't that Michael beautiful tonight?